That's a great question. What is the difference between You Complete Me and Riviera? So here, if you see them, it's more of a drastic difference. When I swatch, it may not even be as drastic. So here is You Complete Me, here is Riviera. So this is more of a rose gold color to me, but this is more of a champagne rose gold color, if that makes sense. So let's do a quick swatch. So this is You Complete Me. You Complete Me. See how pretty that is? Oh my gosh. It's one of my favorite, and it really makes blue eyes pop. And then this is Riviera. It's also a favorite. Aren't those gorgeous? Oh, so pretty. And you know what? Just because I can, let's put You Complete Me on this eyeball. And Riviera on this one. And pay no attention to this on my lip. But I'm gonna zoom in and let you see the difference between them as well. God, they're both so pretty. Riviera and You Complete Me. They're both gorgeous. You can't go wrong with either one.